On to City Council now today. A second reading of a hookah lounge prohibition was approved. Police made the case for the change, saying that the smoking lounges were becoming after-hours clubs. Now, due to complaints of the City of Corpus Christi by City Council, they proposed changing the ordinance last month. Now, hookah lounges, retail tobacco stores, vaping lounges, and cigar bars in the city are prohibited from being open from 2 a.m. to 7 a.m.